It's me. המופע "עדי לילה אחד בלבד" נפתח בביצוע של הזמרת לשיר המפורסם ביותר שלה.
That music video has been viewed nearly 3 billion times.
3 billion?
Oh,
I didn't know that.
Billion times.
Billion, that's insane. Yeah.
The song to me was the beginning of me trying to find myself, and I hadn't figured out yet what it was that I had to do for that. But when I wrote it, it was a real ode to, like, I'm still here. You know, it's sort of like, hi, I'm still here, like, I still exist, like, you know, in every aspect of my life.
במשדר המיוחד, שהוקלט לפני 3 שבועות במצפה הכוכבים בהוליווד, ביצעה הזמרת זוכת 15 פרסי גרמי, 10 שירים ו4 מהם מתוך האלבום החדש.
How do I feel so mighty small when I'm struggling to feel at all? Girl, you can write.
Oh, thank you. My friends always would say hold on when I would feel like how I'm, you know, the lyrics in the verse. Mm-hmm. But it was just exhausting trying to like keep going with it. It's a process.
בארבעה שנים וחצי שבהן לא דיברה, הספיקה אדל להשיל 40 קילוגרמים ממשקלה ולהתגרש מסיימון קונקי, אבי בנה.
I think I'm divorcing myself on it. I think Simon probably saved my life, to be honest with you. He came at such a moment. You know, even now I trust him with my life. I had the most terrifying anxiety attacks after I left my marriage. They'd paralyzed me completely. In that process of having, you know, lost all of that weight, I definitely really contributed towards me getting my mind right. Like, it gave me real purpose.
שעה לפני השידור, אדל צייצה של המופע הגיע אורח מיוחד. אנג'לו, בנה בן 9, שיצפה בה על במה בפעם הראשונה בחייו.
What is the dream you hold for him?
Just to be a good person. Mm-hmm. Be a good and happy person. Mm-hmm. I don't care what his career is, as long as he's passionate about whatever it is that he does and that he's happy.
אדל התייחסה גם לאהבה החדשה בחייה, סוכן הספורטאים ריץ' פול, המבוגר ממנה ב6 שנים.
He's just hilarious. And very smart. You know, he's very, very smart. It's quite incredible watching him do what he does.
This relationship is the first time you've actually
loved myself and been open to loving and being loved by someone else, yeah.
ואם כבר אהבה, איך אפשר בלי הצעת נישואים וגם שיר מאדל.
Thank God you said yes, because I didn't know who I was going to have to sing this song to next. You or him, oh my God. Because you're so in shock.
המשדר הארוך והמתורגם, עדי לילה אחד בלבד, ישודר ביום ראשון הבא, בשעה 10, בערוץ יס ובסטינג טיווי.
Right, here we go, this is for you too. When the rain is blowing in your face